Hello dear viewers of the Equator channel. Henry VIII plays approximately the same role in English history as Ivan the Terrible in Russian history. But it is not only the British monarch himself, but also his wives and lovers who are also very interesting. Even leaving his inner circle aside, one has to admit that the king was extremely amorous, very unstable and so dangerous. There is even a tongue twister in the English language that describes the fate of his six consorts. Divorced, beheaded, died, divorced, beheaded, survived. However, despite the fact that both Henry himself and even those of his wives who were lucky enough to survive are now dead, we will try to bring their faces to life for you, as well as the image of the great and terrible Henry VIII.